Yes, good evening all.
यस, गुड इवनिंग। सो व्हाई मेनी ऑफ यू हैवंट जॉइंड? Yes, good evening, tell me.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, I think, last week, results I didn't post it. So actually, from my side, I had some technical issues. So today I'll be posting it, okay? All right?
Sir, we'll be having an exam on Sunday.
Yes, you will be having an exam, but we'll update you.
Okay, sir.
We'll update you whether you are going to have it or not. So need not worry, but you have to prepare. Last minute I'll be informing you. I will never inform you in prior, so that you can prepare for that. You have to be mentally ready and you have to be prepared. You have to be ready,
yes,
for the exam at any point of the time. Okay.
Yes.
Chalo.
So are we going to start a new chapter, sir, today?
Yes. Do you want me to do that?
Probabilities. Is it okay today? It will complete it.
Yes. So we have solved all sort of problems. So yeah, I'm just finding for and book. Once we're done with the syllabus, so after that we'll be solving full type of Olympiad questions. So yeah, I'm trying to buy a ebook so that I could share that MCQs, those MCQs with you, so we can solve it together. I'm just trying to find it out, but yeah, let's see. First, let us finish our syllabus. So what are the topics we have to left? We have just left with. So now probability. So shall we go with the probability now? Shall we go with the probability? Today I'll be sharing one more worksheet. So how many have you done with the worksheet?
Sir?
Yes, Ananya.
Sir, sorry I joined late, sir. Actually, today I had a different class. That's why it extended a little further, so that's why I had to join late.
Fine. So yeah. So just a minute. So last week result I just didn't post. One second. Yes. I'll be posting it now. So Sai Akshit first, Bhargav, Piyush, Jivika.
Sir, we'll be doing appendix 1 and appendix 2, sir. We have in the NCERT proofs in the mathematics.
See, you do one thing, you know, I never teach any NCERT some over there. So that is completely your responsibility to go through that that sort of problems and, you know, ask me the doubt if you have anything. So, all right.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes. So whenever, so we will go with RD Sharma, like already you have NCERT, right? There is no point of going for that. So let me go through like, you know, RD Sharma, like Arihan,
yes.
And no XYZ author books. So yeah, that's what. Okay, so one second. So let me, can you see the screen here?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, one second. Yes, let me share the screen. Yes, so probability I'm going to start today. See, in probability, what are the things we supposed to learn basically? So probability history, repeated experiments and observed frequency approach to probability. Focus is an empirical probability, a large amount of time to be devoted to group and to individual activities to motivate the concept. So the experiments to be drawn from real life situations and from examples used in the chapter on statistics. Yeah. So basically I'll just give you, someone is here, who is this? Someone has texted me. Who is this?
Sir, I had texted you earlier, sir.
Achha, so I just got the Piyush, your notification just now. I got
okay,
your
sir.
Notification just now only. I just didn't get the notification. You know, I'm admitting on time only. So, yeah. Yes, so let us go with the probability. Can you all please... tell me what are the things you know about her from the probability. So how do you define a probability? How do you define a probability?
Like the percentage of an event occurring?
Yes, yes. One by one, please. Yes.
So the percentage of an event occurring is probability?
Sir, likeliness of an event to occur.
Likeliness?
Yes, sir.
Of an event to occur.
Likeliness of an event to occur. Yeah. Let's say that you are going to write an exam. Let's say that you are going to write a competitive exam, anything. So you don't know what exactly the result you are going to get. There might be, I'm not telling that you are going to fail in that. Yeah, there might be a chance of getting a fail mark as well as there might be a chance of, you know, getting a pass mark as well. There is a probability. Probability ka meaning kya hota? Sambhavyata. Hindi mein bolta sambhavyata. So if you talk in Telugu, we call that as, you know, chance of occurring something, isn't it? So there is a chance of getting both the events, right? You might get a fail, you might get a pass mark, isn't it? There is no such rule that you have to get always like in 100%. There is no such rule, isn't it? So what probability says here? Chance of occurring an event, likeliness to occur an event. ठीक है, आ रहा है समझ में आपको? That is what a probability. So let me tell you the notes. Like, you know, that is what the meaning you need to understand. First of all, if I talk in a particular technical way, let me teach you how can you just talk in that. Look at this. So probability. probability is the, this is like, you know, just let me tell you the what is the difference between, basically look at this difference between the other chapters and probability and other mathematics, other chapters. Dekho, what happens? Piyush, I think you are joining again.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, look at this. What happens in probability? Basically, if you have a question, so to understand the question, it takes like, you know, let's say that it takes, you know, 3 minutes of time to understand the question. Here in other topics, to understand the question, it takes hardly like, you know, 10 to 15 seconds. Isn't it? Huh. To get the answer, here it takes like 15 seconds. In other topics, right. To write the answer in other topics, it takes like, you know, 3 to 4 minutes. ठीक है, दैट इज व्हाट द डिफरेंस. देखो प्रोबेबिलिटी में क्या होता है, प्रोबेबिलिटी में जो क्वेश्चंस होता है ना, उसको समझने में थोड़ा टाइम लगता है. सो टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी क्वेश्चन, इट माइट टेक टाइम, बट इट इज नॉट केस विद लाइक, यू नो, विद एवरी टॉपिक. सो इन रेस्ट ऑफ द टॉपिक्स, लाइक, यू नो, देयर विल बी अ क्वेश्चन, यू नो, बाय लुकिंग एट द क्वेश्चन इटसेल्फ यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट. हार्डली इट टेक्स नो 15 सेकंड्स. बट प्रोबेबिलिटी में क्या होता है, थोड़ा क्वेश्चन समझने में थोड़ा टाइम ज्यादा लगता है, मगर आंसर लिखने में बहुत सेकंड्स में. लेकिन इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन, देयर इज नथिंग लाइक, यू नो, देयर इज नथिंग लाइक टू वरी मच अबाउट टू राइट द आंसर. वेरी सिंपल, विद इन लाइक, यू नो, 10 टू 15 सेकंड्स यू कुड फिनिश द आंसर. ठीक है, सो दैट इजी द प्रोबेबिलिटी इज ऑल अबाउट. थोड़ा कॉमन सेंस लगाना पड़ता है. इफ यू यूज योर कॉमन सेंस, देखो थोड़ा कॉमन सेंस लगाएंगे, जस्ट प्रोबेबिलिटी इज ऑल अबाउट कॉमन सेंस. अदर टॉपिक्स थोड़ा क्या बोलता है, ये वो हम लोग थोड़ा सोचना, लाइक, यू नो, थोड़ा याद करना, थोड़ा प्रूफ, लाइक, यू नो डिराइविंग, you know, finding the derivations, like, you know, using an identities, like, you know, using some fundamental rules, and we can just solve other topic questions. But probability thoda common sense lagane se bhi hum log answer solve kar sakte hain, question ko solve kar sakte hain. Theek hai, aaya samajh? Yes or no? Yes, that is what the major difference between the probability and other topics. So you should know this fact actually. So this is a fact, still, you know, many students doesn't know that what is the difference between the probability and the topics. Probability mein kya hota hai, thoda common sense lagana padta hai. ठीक है, प्रोबेबिलिटी में कॉमन सेंस, अदर टॉपिक्स में थोड़ा क्या बोलता है, लाइक, यू नो, कॉन्सेप्ट होना पड़ता है. प्रोबेबिलिटी में ऐसा कोई कॉमन सेंस लगाने से भी हम लोग आंसर बता सकते हैं. ठीक है, सो यस, प्रोबेबिलिटी इज ऑल अबाउट थिंकिंग इन अ लॉजिकल एंड जस्ट कॉमन सेंस, इन अ कॉमन सेंस वे. ठीक है, सो राइट द डेफिनेशन. प्रोबेबिलिटी इज द मेजर ऑफ, देखो ये 3 मिनट भी नहीं हो सकता है, यू कांट इवन टेक 3 मिनट्स टू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन. बट मैं एग्जांपल बता रहा हूँ. देखो 2 मिनट ले लो, 1 मिनट ले लो, 1.5 मिनट ले लो. ठीक है, 1.5 मिनट. ठीक है, ऐसा कुछ भी. ठीक है, बट प्रोबेबिलिटी क्वेश्चन समझने में थोड़ा टाइम लगता है, मगर आंसर विद इन सेकंड्स यू कुड फिनिश द आंसर. लेट सी हाउ वी कुड फिनिश दैट. सो प्रोबेबिलिटी इज अ मेजर ऑफ द likelihood, measure of the likelihood of an event to occur. See, you can't predict the results every time, right? There might be a chance of both. Like, first of all, let's say that you're tossing a coin. There is a tossing a coin. You never say the exact answer, what exactly the outcome you are going to get. Yeah, there might be a chance of getting head, and there might be a chance of getting tail as well. All right, but you can't get tail and head both at a time, right? If you're flipping a coin, if you're tossing a coin, let's say that, you know, there is a chance of getting a tail and head as well. Okay, so you might get tail, head as well, but you can't say, you know, I always get tail only. मुझे कभी भी tail ही मिलता है यार, मुझे तो head नहीं मिलता. ऐसा नहीं बोल सकते ना हम लोग. You can't say, isn't it? ऐसा कोई नहीं होता. That is what, you know, probability is all about. probability is the measure of likelihood of an event to occur. ठीक है, that is what the meaning. देखो नेक्स्ट प्रोबेबिलिटी, प्रोबेबिलिटी कैन रेंज बिटवीन 0 and 1, 0 and 1. Where probability can range between 0 and 1, where 0 probability means the event to be and impossible one, and probability of one indicates a certain event. ठीक है, हाँ अभी इसको समझेंगे. अभी लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज टॉकिंग. प्रोबेबिलिटी इसका रेंज क्या होता है, 0 से 1. इट रेंज बिटवीन 0 एंड 1. द 0 क्या इंडिकेट करता है एंड 1 क्या इंडिकेट करता है. 0 प्रोबेबिलिटी मींस द इवेंट टू बी एन इम्पॉसिबल वन, इवेंट टू बी एन इम्पॉसिबल वन. ठीक है, एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी 1 क्या होता है, इंडिकेट्स अ सर्टेन इवेंट. अगर प्रोबेबिलिटी 1 होता है तो क्या बोलता है, इट इंडिकेट्स दैट हाँ इधर कुछ कुछ इवेंट हो रहा है. ठीक है, सर्टेन इवेंट हो रहा है. उधर 0 है ना, 0 का मतलब उसका इवेंट क्या होता है, इम्पॉसिबल वन, पॉसिबल ही नहीं हो सकता है. ठीक है, इट विल नॉट इवन पॉसिबल टू अकर सम इवेंट देयर. दैट इज व्हाट 0 इंडिकेट्स हियर. व्हाट 1 इंडिकेट्स, व्हाट, यस इफ वी हैव 1 प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ 1 इंडिकेट दैट यस देयर इज नो प्रोबेबिलिटी, देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ happening, there is a chance of happening some event. उधर chance है, एक event होने का संभावना है, एक event होने का chance है. ठीक है, हाँ that is what the meaning of that sentence. देखो ये क्या, इसका मतलब क्या होता है, इसका इससे क्या लेने देना है हमको, इससे क्या फायदा है, what exactly is the use of learning this statement here, let's talk about that. आपको समझ में आएगा, आप लेकिन eventually we'll just go to the deep, you will understand what exactly I'm talking about. ठीक है, चलो हमने अभी क्या बोले, event. ठीक है, इवेंट का मतलब क्या होता है, अगर हमने घर पे कोई इवेंट कर रहा है, ठीक है, कोई इवेंट कर रहा है, अपने स्कूल में कोई इवेंट कर रहा है, लाइक यू आर जस्ट हैविंग एन इवेंट इन योर स्कूल, लेट्स से दैट यू आर सेलिब्रेटिंग इवेंट कॉल्ड क्रिसमस. ठीक है, क्रिसमस इवेंट यू हैव इन क्रिसमस, लाइक यू हैव लाइक गेम्स, यू हैव लाइक गिफ्ट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, लाइक क्विज कॉम्पिटिशन एक्स वाई जेड. ठीक है, दैट इज व्हाट एन इवेंट. ठीक है, इन दैट इवेंट विल बी हैविंग कपल ऑफ फैक्टर्स, राइट. If those who are winning in that event, the percentage of winning students is 50%, and percentage of losing student is 40%. I might say in that way, right? So if you are having event, there is a chance of winning student, everyone, 60% of the students got gold medal, let's say that gold medal. Okay, and rest of the 40% will be what? Silver. ठीक है.
Excuse me sir.
Yes.
Sir, Manoj sir is messaging to allow him to admit in the class.
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा. Yes. ठीक है. Yeah. अच्छा अच्छा. Just now I have seen. Yes. Hello. Yes. चलो दिस इज वॉट आई वॉज टेकिंग, राइट. सो हमने क्या क्या पढ़ा था अभी, प्रोबेबिलिटी. सी समन ऑफ यू हैव वन सेकंड, द पीपल हु हैव जॉइन लेट. यस हानिया कैन यू प्लीज एक्सप्लेन व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस सो फार.
सर वी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रोबेबिलिटी. Like it's not that every time you get the same probability that the answer it can be heads or tails or 1 or 0.
Yeah, देखो मैं see, let us discuss, let us define in a different ways. Probability means chance of occurring some event, prospect of happening some event, likelihood of happening some event. Okay, so you know, in different ways we could define actually. Just now, you know, like the best example I have given to you. See, you are going to write an exam. Let's say that you are going to write an exam this Saturday. All right, on this Saturday you are going to write. I mean Sunday. On Sunday you are going to write an exam. Let's say that there might be a chance of getting 100%. Let's say for suppose X student. I'm talking about X student here. There is a chance of getting an 100%, and also there is a chance of getting. Look at this. There's a chance of getting 100% as well as there might be a chance of getting 80% as well. You know, I can't say always I'll get 100%. The chance.
Good evening, sir.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, I'll take 1 minute time.
Please. Yes, sir. Why not? Please.
Good evening, students. How are you all?
Good evening.
Fine, sir. How are you?
Good evening, sir.
Sorry for taking your time in between the class. Students, few among you your parents have not yet confirmed for next year admission. Tomorrow is the last day for availing the discounted fee. Okay, might be your parent may not be aware that also. So please do check with your parent. Okay, because it cannot be extended at any circumstances from tomorrow onwards. Tomorrow is the last day to confirm that. Thank you very much. Please take over, sir.
Thank you, sir. All right. Thank you so much. Yes. Please, children, please follow the terms and conditions which has delivered to you now. So please go and discuss with your parents. All right. Thank you. So yeah. So let us continue with this now. Yes. Just now I have given one more example. All right. What is that? Tossing a coin. देखो हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं tossing a coin. ठीक है मैं एक टॉस को लेकिन एक कॉइन को फ्लिप कर रहा हूँ ठीक है देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ गेटिंग व्हाट हेड एंड टेल हम लोग कभी ऐसा नहीं बोलते कि मुझे हमेशा टेल ही मिलेगा मुझे हमेशा हेड ही मिलेगा ऐसा नहीं बोल सकते हम लोग सर नो देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ गेटिंग हेड एंड टेल बोथ नाउ लेट्स हैव वन मोर एग्जांपल टॉसिंग टू कॉइंस डोंट राइट दिस वन प्लीज आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू एन एग्जांपल प्लीज टॉसिंग टू कॉइंस What are the possible outcomes when you toss two coins at a time?
Sir, heads or tails?
Heads or tails.
One member. You can't talk everyone at a time, please. Listen to me carefully here. When you're tossing two coins at a time, what are the chances? What are the outcomes we might expect from those two coins when you toss?
There are total four outcomes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
So two heads, two tails.
Please. Aditi, just go on, Mena. Go on. Bataiye.
So there are total four outcomes which we'll get. One is one pair of heads and heads, another pair is of tails and tails, then one is head and tail, and one is tail and heads.
Great. That's great. So look at this, when you're tossing two coins at a time, head, there is a chance of getting head at a time. There is a chance of getting tail at a time. Kisko pata? Do coins se mujhe tail hi milega. Kisko pata? Theek hai, ek bar mujhe tail and head milna hai. एक बार हेड एंड टेल मिलेगा ठीक है अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस इज देयर एनी चांस ऑफ गेटिंग एन आउटकम अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस फोर और अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस फोर आउटकम्स इज देयर एनी पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग एन अनदर आउटकम नो इम्पॉसिबल देखो कहां से मिलेगा देखो अगर मिल रहा है तो हेडेड मिलना चाहिए नहीं तो टेल मिलना चाहिए नहीं तो एक टेल एंड एक हेड मिलना चाहिए नहीं तो एक हेड एंड टेल मिलना चाहिए ठीक है ऐसा नहीं है कि हेड भाई हम लोग दोनों लेकिन आई एम जस्ट टॉसिंग ओनली टू कॉइंस देयर इज नो चांस ऑफ गेटिंग थ्री हेड ठीक है सो दीज आर द ओनली फोर आउटकम्स वी कुड एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम टॉसिंग टू कॉइंस एक्सपेरिमेंट ठीक है आई एम जस्ट डूइंग एन एक्सपेरिमेंट हियर व्हाट इज द एक्सपेरिमेंट क्या है इधर टॉसिंग टू कॉइंस इज एन एक्सपेरिमेंट Isn't it? Tossing two coins is an experiment, isn't it? Yes, tossing two coins is an experiment. These are the possible outcomes we could expect from that an experiment. Okay? Yes. Okay. Yes, I think someone has raised it. Piyush.
Yeah, like there's a very, very rare chance of the coin balancing rather than just falling.
Yeah, so singing the same.
Yeah, thing. Very, very, very rare case. Then there is no probability. Then could we could say we can't say that, you know. If yes, we have sir. A result, then only we can decide. That's what I told her. There is a probability of zero, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
There should be a proper result. ठीक है हम लोग अभी क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करेंगे आपको तभी समझ में आएगा ठीक है लेट अस राइट व्हाट इज एन एक्सपेरिमेंट ठीक है वी हैव टू लर्न कपल ऑफ टेक्निकल वर्ड्स वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट कपल ऑफ टेक्निकल वर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस प्रोबेबिलिटी लेसन ठीक है पहले हम लोग सीखेंगे एक्सपेरिमेंट क्या होता है एक्सपेरिमेंट चिल्ड्रन आर यू ऑल एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड हियर I need a response from everyone. Of you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Agar, you know, hamesha like you know, PUC answer dena, hamesha Kavya dena, hamesha Sujay, Ananya, like you know, these guys alone. You know, I'm just getting. You know, to be honest, let me say you. Yes, I could see Aditi is nowadays. You know, like responding like anything. Great Aditi. So I appreciate for that. So I'm not getting you know response from Sayakshit nowadays. Kaji not at all. Like you know, yes, Harini she responds sometimes, but not regularly. Hania, yeah, like you know, this is a second class Hania. So yeah, it seems like you know you're looking so active in the class. But you know, apart from these students, I don't see like you know others are not responding well in the class. See, agar beta dekho dekhiye, aapko answer nahi bhi pata hai. ठीक है छोड़ो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है उसमें अगर हम इट्स नॉट दैट कि लाइक नो हमेशा आपने आपने आंसर सही से ही बताना है ऐसा कुछ नहीं है ठीक है यू कैन गिव योर रॉन्ग आंसर एज वेल एंड जस्ट गेट लर्न फ्रॉम दैट ठीक है ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि हमेशा हमने सही आंसर ही बताना चाहिए ऐसा कुछ नहीं है ठीक है आपको समझ में आ रहा है ना द पीपल हु आर फ्रॉम हैदराबाद आर यू गाइस एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड हिंदी व्हाटएवर आई एम स्पीकिंग हियर
यस सर
यस सर
अंदर कर दूं तुम गला सुजय अनन्या
यस सर
ठीक है सो प्लीज आई शुड सी दैट अक्षित काजी यू नो हु एल्स श्रेयन नो श्रेयन नाउडेस नॉट स्पीकिंग इन द क्लास स्पीकिंग इन द सेंस लाइक ब्ला 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 ऐसे नहीं है ठीक है रेस्पॉन्ड यू शुड रेस्पॉन्ड सी यू शुड यू नो कॉम्पीट यू शुड कॉम्पीट विद योर फ्रेंड सर आई 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 लाइक दैट देन आई वुड चूज यू नो वन अमंग यू एंड देन यू कैन से योर आंसर बट आई डोंट गेट यू नो मेनी ऑफ यू आर नॉट रेस्पॉन्डिंग एक्चुअली सी दैट इज व्हाट आई स्पोक टू मनोज सर एज वेल You know, Manasar might have spoke to you or like you know, might have spoken to you or you know, if not, and Manasar will speak to you in that regard. I just gave a couple of students name those who are not responding in the class. I just asked Manasar to speak with your parents. So Sar might speak with your parents and you know with you as well. So please, when you're in the class, please try to respond. When you are expressing yourself, then only you can just go beyond that. We can just when you are discussing something, then only we can just learn out of it. All right, yes. So an experiment. Experiment का मतलब क्या होता है देखो experiment is any procedure that can be infinitely let me write somewhat fast infinitely repeated or any series of actions, sequence and series. Have you learned about sequence and series? Series ka matlab pata hai na, ek order mein aana chahiye. Any series of actions.
Yes.
Series of actions that have a very well-defined set of possible outcomes. ठीक है एक्सपेरिमेंट का मतलब क्या होता है व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय एक्सपेरिमेंट आपको एवरीवन नोज दैट एक्सपेरिमेंट का मतलब कोई एक काम करना कोई एक यू नो इवेंट करना कोई एक यू नो क्या बोलता है जस्ट डू समथिंग दैट इज वन एक्सपेरिमेंट व्हाटएवर यू डू एक्सपेरिमेंट तो हम लोग फिजिक्स में करता है केमिस्ट्री में करता है लेकिन मैथमेटिक्स में तब करता है ठीक है दैट इज व्हाट एन एक्सपेरिमेंट आपको समझ में आ रहा है ना एक्सपेरिमेंट का मतलब क्या होता है देखो आपको वो ग्रेन लाइंस है ना व्हाटएवर द डेफिनेशन आई हैव गिवन हियर इफ यू गो थ्रू दैट यू विल अंडरस्टैंड ठीक है एक्सपेरिमेंट इज एन प्रोसीजर दैट कैन बी इनफाइनाइटली रिपीटेड or any series of action that have well defined set of possible outcomes humko ek experiment karne se humko ek possible ek you know well defined set of possible outcomes milna chahiye I should define the number of outcomes from that particular experiment so aisa nahi hai ki Piyush has given a very beautiful example that you know when you are tossing there is a very rare chance that you know coin will not you know be placed properly it might you know stand in middle aisa hai ki like you know from where I cannot even understand whether it's a tail or head समझ रहे ना यार यू गाइस एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू टॉस अ कॉइन देयर इज अ रेयर केस दैट कॉइन विल नॉट बी प्लेस्ड प्रॉपर्ली ऑन द लैंड ठीक है सो coin will be like, you know, stand. There is a very rare case where coin stands, from where, you know, I can't even decide, you know, where is the tail or head. ठीक है, result हम लोग उस cases में हमने कुछ नहीं बोल सकता है. ठीक है, yes, that is an experiment. From that experiment I'm not getting any result. ठीक है, so that is will be considered as zero. ठीक है, so experiment क्या होना चाहिए? Well, you know, well defined set of possible outcomes आना चाहिए. एक experiment करने से मुझे well defined set of possible outcomes मिलना चाहिए, तभी उन्हें, तभी I would, you know, consider that as, that is an experiment. ठीक है, yes, probability में देखो हमने क्या बोलता है, trial. ठीक है, हम लोग और let us talk about trial. How many of you, देखो trial मतलब क्या होता है, trial, trial class, trial ball. ठीक है, when you play cricket, yes, trial ball डालो. ट्रायल मतलब जस्ट, यू नो, क्या बोलता है, रिहर्सल. आई वुड से दैट रिहर्सल. रिहर्सल का मतलब अगर आप डांस कॉम्पिटिशन में जा रहे हो, ठीक है, रिहर्सल क्या मतलब है, प्रैक्टिस करना, ट्रायल करना, यू नो, ट्रायल, ट्रायल सेशन. आई वुड से, यू नो, दिस ऑल ट्रायल का मतलब समझ रहे हो ना. हाँ ठीक है, हाँ
सो इट्स ट्रेल नॉट ट्रायल.
आई वुड कॉल दैट ट्रेल, या जो भी प्रोनाउंसिएशन.
नो, ओवर हियर द स्पेलिंग यू रोट इज ट्रेल नॉट ट्रायल.
यस
सर, वाइज सर.
What do you call that? I wrote trail here. मैंने ये लिखना है, मुझे ये लिखना है.
It's trail. Yeah.
ठीक है. So trail. No, no, no. The Shreyan asked the question. I should answer that. Why? Because, you know, I have learned from the, you know, childhood like that. So I'm just, I have been pronouncing like that. So
मुझे
आदत है उसका ऐसा बोलने का, तो ऐसा हो गया, तो क्या करना है उससे.
Okay sir.
ठीक है. ये ट्रायल अलग होता है. देखो ये हमेशा हमें डेली लाइफ में हम जो बोलते हैं ना, हाँ, ये ट्रायल अलग होता है. ये प्रोबेबिलिटी का ट्रायल है ना, ये अलग होता है ट्रायल. ठीक है, हाँ, ट्रायल कुछ भी, लेकिन वो क्या बोलते हैं, देखो इसमें क्या डिफरेंस है. देखो मेनी ऑफ यू, यस, देखो इसमें क्या डिफरेंस है. देखो स्पेलिंग में थोड़ा इधर उधर. ठीक है
सर, ट्रेल इज समथिंग लाइक
रेन ट्रेल,
लाइक, या रेन ट्रेल, एंड ट्रायल इज समथिंग यू ट्राई इट ऑन.
कुछ क्या बोलते हैं, ट्राई करना. देखो हमने अभी ये सीखने वाला है, अभी देखो क्या सीखने वाला है, अभी ये सीखने वाला है हम लोग, ये ट्रायल नहीं, ट्रायल मतलब कोई ट्राई करना. ठीक है, ट्रायल. ठीक है, सो या
Sir, again, sir.
No, I have an habit, yes, trail. ठीक है, trail. ठीक है, a single event. मुझे आदत है ऐसा बोलने
का. No, sir. The actual thing is a trial, sir. Like, it's not a actual thing is a trial.
Yeah, it's a trial, but मुझे आदत है ऐसा बोलने का. तो उसमें कोई गलत नहीं है. आपको जो, like, you know, yes, everyone look at this here.
I understand.
हाँ, हम अभी देखो मेनी ऑफ यू, लाइक, यू नो, मेनी, लाइक, आई एम नॉट, लाइक, यू नो, आई एम नॉट डिस्करेजिंग एनी वन ऑफ द, यू नो, पीपल हियर, बट, यू नो, मेनी ऑफ द पीपल, लाइक, यू नो, लाइक, यू नो, आप देखो थोड़ा क्या बोलता है, द पीपल हु आर फ्रॉम, लाइक, यू नो, अदर स्टेट्स, लाइक, यू नो, मोस्टली, लाइक, मोस्टली नॉर्थ इंडियन स्टेट्स, इफ यू, लाइक, यू नो, टॉक टू देम, लाइक, यू नो, मेनी पीपल विल स्पीक, लाइक, यू नो, इन, लाइक, यू नो, द प्रोनाउंसिएशन विल नॉट बी लाइक दैट, दे हैव, लाइक, यू नो, हैबिटेटेड टू दैट. So they have, yes, been talking, yes, in that way. That is the reason. So मुझे भी ऐसा है बोलने का, तो ऐसा हो गया, तो क्या करना है, तो आपको जो भी, like, you know, pronunciation सही आता है, ऐसा बोल लेना, कोई meaning तो correct पढ़ा रहे हैं ना हमने. ठीक है, so meaning which you are learning, the content which you are learning, content which we are delivering, so that would be, like, you know, right way. ठीक है, yes, I think Hania, you are saying, right?
Yes sir.
Yeah, so yeah, a single event that, देखो, a single event that is performed to determine the outcome is called a, जो भी आप जो बोल रहे हैं वो. ठीक है, मैंने फिर से नहीं रिपीट करना चाहता हूँ इसको. यस आर नो, यस, ठीक है, यस. just a minute. Yeah. So a single event that is performed to determine a single event that is performed. A single event ko perform kar raha hai, which from that I'm just, you know, determining an outcome. ठीक है, that is what called as trial. ठीक है, yes. देखो, look at this now. All possible trials that constitute a well-defined set of possible outcomes are collectively. Guys, look at this here. The reason behind, you know, writing all the definition is to not learn. आपको सीखना नहीं है इसको. ये कोई भी एग्जाम में कोई भी नहीं पूछेगा व्हाट इज ट्रायल. ठीक है, कोई भी नहीं पूछेगा ऐसा व्हाट इज एक्सपेरिमेंट. ये कोई भी नहीं पूछेगा. यू नो, इफ एट एनी कॉस्ट, इफ एट एनी कॉस्ट बाय चांस इफ दे आस्क, या लाइक यू नो, एवरीवन विल राइट इन देयर ओन वे. अगर एक एक आदमी लिखेगा ऐसे राइटिंग बनाएगा उस पे. ठीक है, एवरीवन राइट इन ओन वे. इट्स नॉट दैट यू नो यू हैव टू लर्न, बट यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट एग्जैक्टली द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर नो टेक्निकल टर्म फ्रॉम प्रोबेबिलिटी लेसन. ठीक है, कॉल्ड एन एक्सपेरिमेंट, और इसको बोलते हैं सैंपल स्पेस. सैंपल स्पेस.
सो व्हाट्स डिफरेंस बिटवीन एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड ट्रायल?
यस, वन सेकंड. Take it, no problem. Yeah, just get it. Yes, look at this. So, Suresh, you are asking something. I'll come back to you. So, look at this. All possible trials that constitute a well-defined set of possible outcomes are collectively called as an experiment. An experiment, usko sample space bhi bolta hai. Theek hai? Haan. A single event that is performed to determine an outcome is called as trial. ठीक है, हाँ, yes, tell me, Sujay, now you are asking.
So, what's the difference between experiment and trial?
हाँ, देखो, experiment का मतलब क्या होता है? Almost like, you know, same meaning ही होता है, almost like, you know, it gives same meaning. Trial का मतलब देखो, a single event that is performed to determine an outcome. Experiment का मतलब ही होता है, he's talking about a single event here. It is not the same, there is no that much difference between that experiment and no trial. ऐसा कुछ नहीं. Almost like similar only. You can just note, say that experiment ka matlab, haan.
Okay, sir.
There is not that much no difference. ठीक है, now this is also called as sample space as well. ठीक है, ये बहुत बढ़िया name है. ठीक है, this name will be used for your technical. देखो, probability which we are learning in a class 9, 10, 11, 12. Every time you learn this, every classes you have a probability lesson. So be careful when you are learning this topic. So this you have to be so careful and you have to think in a smart way. ठीक है. Alright, so this is the first time you are learning. That is the reason I'm writing everything in a neat way. ठीक है, it is not that key is like, you know, straight away we'll go for the problems. ऐसा कुछ कहाँ से? ये तो rule नहीं है ना भाई. Like, you know, straight up without learning, without even, you know, talking about trial, without even talking about experiment, without even talking about sample space, we can't straight away go for the problems, isn't it? There is no that doesn't even make a sense over there, isn't it? You know, it makes a lot of, you know, difference if you straight away go for the problem. So yes, okay, so first we'll talk about now we'll talk about next technical term called experimental probability. Experimental probability, okay. Yes, experiment probability एक्सपेरिमेंटल प्रोबेबिलिटी का मतलब क्या होता है? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय एक्सपेरिमेंटल प्रोबेबिलिटी? इसको भी बोलते हैं हम लोग, यू नो, यू कैन कॉल दिस एज एम्पिरिकल प्रोबेबिलिटी एज वेल, एम्पिरिकल प्रोबेबिलिटी. ठीक है, सो या लुक एट दिस हियर, दिस कैन बी रिटन एज द एक्सपेरिमेंटल, और यू कैन कॉल दिस एज, लुक एट दिस हियर, इसको लुक एट दिस, लेट मी जस्ट राइट सम व्हाट हियर, probability or empirical. ठीक है, so empirical probability, so the experimental or empirical probability, probability of an event. Children, see, I'm giving you very short notes which requires to learn to just know to solve a problem in terms of like, you know, understanding in a neat way. I'm just giving in that way. So please, everyone try to understand what we are exactly, you know, writing here. Everyone should note it down. Everyone should note it down. Okay. So of an event that may happen is. Okay. So the the experimental probability of an event that may happen, which means I'm talking about future. I'm talking about future that may happen. अब हो सकता है, अब हो सकता है ना, तो होने वाला है. अगर may happen, may not happen बोलते हैं हम लोग. May happen, अगर होगा तो क्या होता है? अगर होता, may happen means या हो सकता है, हो सकता है. ठीक है, may happen which means what? May happen. What is the probability of that particular term called may happen? ठीक है, देखो, is, let me write here, probability of event to happen. ठीक है, अगर होने वाला इवेंट है ना, probability of an event which is going to happen, probability of an event which happen, to happen. So this I denote as basically P of E. इसको मैं कैसे डिनोट करता हूँ? P of E का मतलब क्या होता है? P of E. What does it mean? P of E. Meaning, what do you mean by this? P of E is nothing but
probability of experiment.
ठीक है, probability of an experiment. ठीक है, इसको लिखता हूँ मैंने total number of favorable outcomes. Upon and divided by total number of outcomes. Total number of, this is a very, 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 very important, you know, formula, and you know, I would say this is a very, very sharp, very, very. Usually, you know, I have given a knife shape. That is the reason I have given a knife shape. A sharp definition. I mean, it's a gunshot. Gunshot definition and gunshot formula, I would say. So entire chapter, you know, will be depending on this knife. Okay. So what do you mean for writing a probability of an event? What you have to choose first, you have to write a sample space of that. What do you mean by sample space? An experiment. Sample space का मतलब होता है क्या होता है? Possible outcomes which I get from that experiment. सैंपल स्पेस का मतलब क्या होता है? द पॉसिबल आउटकम्स, पॉसिबल ऑब्जर्वेशंस, या पॉसिबल आउटकम्स, पॉसिबल ऑब्जर्वेशंस व्हिच आई गेट फ्रॉम दैट पर्टिकुलर एक्सपेरिमेंट, या आप ऐसा भी बोल सकते हो. ठीक है, पॉसिबल ऑब्जर्वेशंस, पॉसिबल आउटकम्स फ्रॉम दैट पर्टिकुलर एक्सपेरिमेंट अपॉन टोटल नंबर ऑफ आउटकम्स. हमने क्या बोलते हैं अभी देखो, विल टॉक अबाउट एन एग्जाम्पल. Tossing a coin. See, tossing a coin is what? Experiment. This is my experiment. Dekho. Example, I have given this experiment. Experiment. Guys, I'm writing in a short way. Okay, this is not expert. Please. Experiment. I'm writing in a short way. Experiment. So, tossing a coin. Okay? So, let us write first all the, you know, factors which I get from this. So, number of possible outcomes is what? 2, isn't it? Possible outcomes 2. So what are the things? Number of number of heads. All right, right, number of possible heads. How much? One. Number of possible tails. One, isn't it? Yes or no? Yes, these are the, yes. when you just do an experiment, which is tossing a coin, what are the total number of outcomes? Two.
So favorable outcome will only be one.
No, aisa kuch nahi hai. Yeah, in this experiment, favorable outcome would be only one. Only one. Yeah.
Sir, I meant this experiment only.
Yeah, this experiment only. Look at it, sir. Now, if I ask you a question, I'm asking a question that what is the probability?
1/2.
What 1/2? I didn't even finish the question. You are saying answer, Sujay. Huh? Probability. What is the probability of getting a tail?
0.5.
Equals 1/2. You always write, in fraction. Don't write in a, you likh sakte ho, aisa kuch galat nahi hai, but write in a fraction so that examiner would understand.
Sir, 1/2.
Look at it. Probability of getting a tail. What was the formula?
1/2.
P of E is equal to, favorable outcome. Tails. What are the possible outcomes? Favorable outcome. Matlab,
one.
Possible hone ka tails. Kitna hai? One hai. To one. Upon total number of outcomes, how many? Two. Very simple. Very, very simple. Isme kuch, koi rocket science wala subject nahi hai, theek hai? Very, very simple. Theek hai? Yes or no? Haan. Next, we'll talk about one more example. Rolling a dice. ठीक है? Rolling a dice.
ठीक है? 1/6.
What 1/6? What 1/6?
Probability of getting one of the four.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, probability of getting a number from the dice is 1/6. I didn't ask the question. Listen to me first. So what I'm saying here is rolling a dice is an experiment. ठीक है? So I'm asking you that. Rolling a dice, then what is the rolling a dice? Let me read the question here. The question was, first one is probability of, what is the probability of even numbers? Yeah,
so point
1/2.
2, 4, and 6 or 3/6.
Yes, they go rolling a dice. What are the, because when you have, when you just roll a dice, how many, and a die, you'll be having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the numbers which you are going to appear, which,
yes,
which you will be, looking at, isn't it? So he's talking about probability of getting an even number. Even number 1, 2, 4, and 6. These are the even numbers which I have. So look at it, sir. Probability of getting even numbers. So favorable outcomes, kitna hai mere paas? 1, 2, 3, right? Total number of favorable outcomes divided by total number of outcomes. Total number of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1/2. 3 1, 3 2. Isn't it? Any doubts here?
No doubt, sir.
Yes,
now,
sir.
I'll ask the question now. Probability of getting odd numbers.
Sir, same. 1/2.
Same, sir.
1/2. 1/2. Now, if I ask the question, probability of getting a prime number.
Sir, again 1/2. 2, 3, 5.
Again 1/2.
Two.
2/6.
You can't.
1/3.
Yes.
1/3.
Yes. Here, one is not a prime. So 1, 2 is the least prime number. Right? 2, 3, and 5. So again 3/6, which gives me 1/2. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Very simple. So this is how I can just now look at this here. I'll just tell you. I'll give one more example here. Now let's say that when you are tossing, three coins. Look at this now. Listen to me first. That is an experiment, right? Tossing three coins is an experiment. I'm asking you that. What is the sample space of this particular experiment? sample space
sir 8 outcome possible
sir
8 are the most possible outcomes
yes one second very good so sample space ka matlab kya hota hai yes I'll denote with s okay I'll write always in a curly braces okay ha tell me what are the possible what is the sample space of this particular experiment 8 yes, you are right tell me
so heads and heads first one the second one would be heads tail tails heads tail
yes sir please well, let her continue Sujay please yes
tails heads tails tails head and again all tails
very good so these are the look at this do need not to remember isme koi yaad karne ka zarurat nahi hai theek hai need not to remember this just thoda common sense lagao yes someone is, one second I think someone is waiting room someone is texting me mujhe okay sorry I just held up here okay what we are yes need not to remember this how can we guys what is the shortcut to write these and know how can you by common sense dekho 8 how can you write these outcomes 8 outcomes tell me what like how can you just you know remember easily
so we just
need to interchange the places
yes that is a one way
so we can do what we can do is we have three given values so it will be we have to just multiply by 2 and add 2
three values I didn't get you Sujay
so we have three values so each will be replaced by tails heads and tails
yeah
so we can just multiply it by 2 so we'll already get the other ones and the left out ones is head and tail so that way we can do
yeah and like anyone of you what do you call that anyone of you can give the answer again
sir
dekho mane aap look at this I'm not getting exact shortcut from you see mane aapko batata hu dekho
so we can make a flow chart
yeah you are right look at this we can make a flow chart aapke paas kitna coin hai you are tossing three coins here so you are tossing three coins let's say that first coin here aapke paas second coin here थर्ड कॉइन हियर ठीक है यू कैन मेक अ फ्लो चार्ट एंड फ्रॉम दैट यू कैन जस्ट राइट इट इजीली ठीक है आई एम जस्ट दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर राइट दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम आपके पास एक कॉइन है ठीक है दिस इज द कॉइन व्हिच यू हैव लुक एट दिस ठीक है सो लेट मी राइट सम व्हाट वी हैव सो यू हैव अ कॉइन हियर ठीक है सो देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ गेटिंग व्हाट व्हेन यू टॉस अ फर्स्ट कॉइन व्हाट इज द चांस ऑफ लुक एट दिस ठीक है इसको बोलता है हमने लेकिन एल्गोरिथम यू कुड से द ट्री डायग्राम एज वेल ठीक है सो देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ गेटिंग व्हाट हेड एंड टेल राइट ठीक है सो ओके व्हेन यू टॉस द सेकंड कॉइन ठीक है अगेन देयर विल बी अ चांस ऑफ हेड एंड टेल ठीक है व्हेन यू टॉस अगेन देयर विल बी अ चांस ऑफ हेड एंड टेल ठीक है व्हेन यू टॉस दिस कॉइन अगेन हेड एंड टेल व्हेन दिस टाइम अगेन हेड एंड टेल ठीक है व्हेन यू टॉस हेड एंड टेल आर यू गाइस एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ आई एम राइटिंग दिस फ्लो चार्ट
यस सर
हेड एंड टेल अगेन हेड एंड टेल ठीक है अब तीनों मिला के लिख दो बस हेड 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 देखो इधर आएगा
Sir, is it like the total number of possible outcomes for each coin to the power, how many coins are there?
Yeah. So when you toss 4 coins, 16 outcomes. You are right.
Yes, sir. When so you, same way for dice also.
Yeah, dice also. Like see, when, yeah, yeah, you are right. Look at it here. When you rolling a die, so 6 possible outcomes. When you're rolling 2 dice,
36 possible outcomes.
Yeah, Neko, look at this. So, Neko, what? Yes, you are right. Piyush, H, T, H, then H, T, T. What would you get? T, H, H. Then from this, T, H, T. Are you guys able to understand how I'm writing this?
So there's a pattern forming here, sir. Like yes. In the first problem, we are writing 4 times H and 4 times T. Second problem, we are writing HHTT. And the last problem, HTHTHTHT.
Deko. That is what? That's how you can remember easy way. Okay. But isme yaad karne ka kuch nahi hai, bhai. Everyone understood, right? Deko. These are the outcomes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Okay, so these are the possible outcomes which I call that as a sample space. Okay, when you're tossing a coin, head, tail, this time. When you're tossing second coin, right? Head, 2 die. Head, tail, head. Third coin, head, tail, head, tail, head, tail, head, tail, head, tail, head, tail. Okay, so from this combinedly, I'm writing all this. Okay, look at this. One second. This very definitely okay. Head, triple H, head, tail. This one, head, tail, head again, head, tail. That's how I'm writing. Hope it is clear how I wrote the possible outcomes in that particular, you know, sample space. Okay, these are the possible outcomes. These are comes under what? Sample space. Now, let me ask you a question. See, what is the probability of? What is the probability of getting all heads? What is the probability of getting all heads? Batao.
1/4.
1/8, not 4.
1/8.
All heads. What did you ask?
No, I'm heads. Asking probability of all heads.
Oh.
All heads only one time possible, right?
Yes,
only
one time. Sir, I got any... confused.
No. Yeah. No problem. Look at it. Your probability of probability of only head is what? 1/8. Only head, right? Probability of two heads. Tell me. Probability of two heads.
Sir.
3/8.
Deko, yes. 1, here 1, 2, 3. Apart from this, I don't have anything. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
No. Now look at it. Probability of one head. Look at it. Let me say.
3/8.
Look at the question is probability of only two heads. Probability of only one head.
So again,
3/8, sir.
Probably only one head. Ek hi head hona chahiye. Usme, look at it. Only one head. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4/8. Nothing but 1/2. Isn't it? Not 3/8. Who said 3/8? No. Only one head, right?
So like last one, you should be TTT. So you know TTH.
Acha. Idhar maine, haan, theek hai. TTT, right? Then 3/8. You are right. 3/8. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. Only one head. Now probability of guys. This is like kind of game. This is a kind of game. Chapter would be like game actually. Isn't it? Aren't you feeling like a game actually? Aren't you feeling like mentee, something like that? You know, sometimes you'll be solving some puzzle kind of thing. It's a kind of or like a puzzle kind of chapter. Okay. So tell me probability of only two heads. So only two tails.
3/8.
Good. two tails. So 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3/8. Now if I ask probability of minimum probability of minimum, at least already let me write probability of getting at least one head. Dekho, understand the language of the
question. 6 by 8.
At least one head. How much?
6 by 8.
4 by 8.
4 by 8. Let's see.
6 by 8, right?
At least, yes. At least one head. Matlab, at least one head. Matlab,
there should so 7 by 8, sir.
At least one head. Matlab, there could be minimum one. Maximum could be any, like, you know, number of heads.
Yes, sir. 7 by 8.
7 by 8.
Yes. Only TTT. So, of course, 7 by 8. Okay. So, this is how we can frame the questions, actually. Hope it is clear. These are the basics of this chapter. So, we'll, you know, go for a few more basics in tomorrow's class. After that, we'll go for the questions. All right.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Yes, sir. Thank you, Veda. So, yep. Well, let's retire now. Goodbye. Devasri is running now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Devasri, how long?
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Yes. Devasri, from what time you are waiting in the waiting room, actually? You should have texted
me. I was waiting from the before minutes. Like, I was waiting because my net was gone.
Yeah, no problem. You didn't wait for a long time, right?
No, sir.
Yeah, fine. If anything, that, you know, such type of cases, please know, text me immediately. Why? Because, you know, we'll be busy with explaining the concept. You know, I might not, you know, look back at that. So,
okay.
Chalo.
Okay, thank sir. You.
Have thank a nice you, day. Sir. Everyone, goodbye.
Thank you, sir.
Goodbye.
Bye, sir.